Coming next to Sanjukta and Divya. Sanjukta, same question. What this show, what this showcase has been like for you, and having Divya as your showstopper?
It is a very good experience for me because this is the first show, physical show after this new normal. I was very much excited, and get to witness such a big venue, big and beautiful venue with this beautiful showstopper, Divya. This is my second time. Thank you so much, Divya, for supporting the weavers of Assam. Not only the weavers of Assam, also the handloom industry. Thank you so much.
On to you, Divya. Tell us what you think of what you were wearing and just the entire experience.
It's my pleasure to have been walking at the Lakme. Sanjukta Dhanda, it's my second time walking for her. And it's such a beautiful collection. The entire collection that I saw, I just fell in love with it. It's called Chicky Mickey, and I asked her what does that mean, and she said it means sparkling, because you're sparkling today. So I had to do this sparkle walk, which was like really long, like which we all felt. But other than that, it's such a beautiful venue that we always come out with such good, well-produced shows. So it's been a pleasure being here with all the beautiful ladies.
Thank you.